do I take an image or make an image? I think that I create images with light, with clothing, with props. I claim the image, but the glory of creating the image isn't only mine. You know, it's everyone involved. So the way a camera performs is essential. It cannot let you down. There is no room for error. And there are a couple of features on this camera that are just going to revolutionize the business.
This is the first video camera I've ever used with autofocus on.
Virtually every take, it held focus for the whole duration of the take.
You can adjust exposure and you can adjust ISO.
Triggering the camera via Wi-Fi over a tablet. You really can't tell that this has been shot on a DSLR.
I think it's, you know, taken another step forward.
Always had this kind of love-hate relationship with Rome. I always wanted to leave, and I have, sort of at a relatively young age. But Rome has also somehow always sort of pulled me back. I entered the space and I met Sevla, and it was a real sort of epiphany, I guess. Sometimes, you know, life gives you some gifts, and I felt that that was a gift. So, you know, to know her and her family, and that's how I started this project.